Rice cultivation originated in China over 5,000 years ago. Today, rice is cultivated in over 100 countries in every continent except Antarctica. Some rice varieties are bred to produce more at lesser time to help feed more people in poor countries. The International Rice Research Institute in Los Baños Laguna has a gene bank that stores 113,000 traditional rice varieties, wild relatives of rice, and modern varieties from various countries.